There's a right to obey, and there's the right to kill.